This is the last gate to reach the main Buddha hall. Another name for this last gate is Liberation Gate, or Nirvana Gate, or Enlightenment Gate. The name implies that dualities, for example, birth and death, being and non-being, beauty and ugliness, good and evil, long and short, on the surface, they are two and look different, but actually came from the same root. It means everything is in the dependent relation. When you realize the true meaning of non-duality, you are able to reach enlightenment. These hanging board sayings on the gate are from the book, The Mirror of the Meditation School, written by great master Sao San. The mystic light of mind shines everywhere in the universe. To get into this door, leave all your mundane, secular, or worldly knowledge behind you. It's useless in the Buddha's world.